fresh out the kitchen, we drop it always.
Naija Ninja star Sound Salt and Two Baba, RMD and others bear their minds on Naija Wood Rap, a new reality show which is formed basically to orientate Nigerian youth on the importance of embracing Naija culture.
Being the show to the world, if you reflect the times, definitely, because we are working from home, and we don't want anything else that will seem like it's fiction. So definitely, all that is happening will be reflected strongly, and even it feels like we had already planned all this before, because what we're trying to do is sensitize people about the way Nigerians should coexist.
Everybody would know that I'm passionate about Nigeria. I'm passionate about anything that encourages love for country and promotes the unity that we much need, especially at a time like this. So when a reality show like Naija Hood Rep came knocking, I was like, I'm all up for it. A show that will help you learn more about the country, promote unity, detribalize Nigeria. Understand that whether you're from the north, south, east and west, at the end of the day, it's only one country that we have and we're all Nigerians, no matter where we go to.
One of the most creative ideas from a Nigerian to Nigerians by Nigerians. And I must say that some of us left the hood long time, but you cannot take the hood from us. There are things we learned whilst we were in the hood. Those things, they are the ones we are using right now. And when this Naija Hood Rep finally kicks off, it's going to bring a lot of nostalgic feeling to a lot of people. And it's going to impact young people in the sense that some of them will be able to look at where we came from and be able to survive and get inspired and get encouraged that they can do it too. Fresh out the kitchen, we drop it always.